My body is a building. My face is a facade. A fresh forgotten paint, not delighted to be the human walls. A recently large harbour ruin. Yet the construction has continued to develop and remains so thin and unchanged. Sights, staff, and all story with it, and you might have made something beautiful. Because you are what you show in the world, not with your head, not anymore. Where you have turned all the room with my brain, crawl through my veins, must have dropped death, you find all the bullshit. Lifeless and emotionless and useless, without the structure around it. So I have what fall from my eyes, what my tongue speaker fumbles into existence. And, as I so often have my curtains drawn, I enter into the heart. As I age, you'll see the difference between my art and stage and what I show. My double-glazed windows will shatter as my cast-stitch bones break, and I'll look as crude and mal-constructed as the scratch I felt to you begins. I will wrinkle, my wallpapers will fade. You'll try to plug up the leaves for dance going to get your energy, so you'll be bound up as time will on. And then, maybe, in a few years, long after a carpet of dust covered cobwebs and plates, someone will fall to this place and breathe a new life into an old house. Harmonizes on my landline wires. Fix my face, God writes a facade.